divide 117 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 117 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 11. A number close to 11 in 3 table is 3 3's 9. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 7 down, so 27. When do we get 27? In 3 table, 3 9's 27. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.